up and under this one, he goes up and under that one like that. And her friend was over not long ago, and he said,
"Quit scratching and digging. You just got a shower."
He got mad at it.
Just do that.
He got mad at it.
I don't know what he did at it, but he flipped it over. Now he likes to go over there and sit in the bottom of it. Yeah, they're strange. Let's see. This one and this Mr. Barbel, they are Cape 9. Did we have them about a year before we built this car line?
If they're 11, if that's the case. Because we've had this part built on for 10 years.
Sure.
Yeah, because we came back from Steve and they started building about a month later.
Is that an alligator?
That big one, that's a glass.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. That's what the little guy.